Alright, so here's a couple of Payne Teardrop units that Vann has filmed many times and gotten starting up in Shutdown. Got this one starting up just a minute ago, so. It's got a Copeland recip. This one is from 2004 and it's a 3.5 ton. And here's a small one right here, it has a Bristol. It's also from 2004, and it's a 2.5 ton.
That's right, 2.5 ton for this one?
This is a 2.5 ton, right?
Yeah.
It's pretty faded, yeah.
3.5.
Yeah. Yeah, nice.
It's totally faded.
Yeah. Yeah, it'd be nice for this one to start up, but I don't think it's going to, so.
Yeah.
That one may shut off soon right there. Yep. Could use a cleaning. This one,
yeah.
At least.
Yeah, down there. That'll start corroding the oil.
GE fan motor. Oh yeah, you can see this one is starting to rust. You know, what's cool is that like, modern Paynes would like, rust really easily, but these old Paynes are like still nice. Yep. I mean, rust isn't a bad thing. But
yeah, that one's not running today.
Yeah, I guess not.
I guess I don't need to remove too much humidity because the condensate drains, you know, they're not usually, you know, dripping, making a lake, you know?
Yeah. Well, there's a startup and shutdown of this one.
Oh, you got it, startup?
Yeah, I got the startup.
Great. Sweet.
So, it wasn't the best, but.
Yeah.
Just better look at the compressor. So, yeah, if this one turns on, then I guess I'll be back. If not, then I guess over and out.